Oh, hey, Zoeie.
Hey, Taylor.
Would you mind answering 33 questions about Ryerson really quick?
Of course. Come in.
So what program are you in?
Biomedical Science.
And in what year?
Fourth year.
How did you know that biomedical science was right for you?
I was diagnosed with type 1 diabetes at a young age, so I've always wanted to get involved, give back, and get into healthcare.
What's something you're working on right now?
My undergraduate thesis.
And what's your thesis on?
I evaluate a food insecurity screening tool in diabetes outpatient clinics.
What's a course you really liked?
I loved current topics of biology. We learned about the ecosystem and the environment.
What's it like being in the labs?
It's awesome. It's cool to take what you learn in lecture and actually apply it in a real life setting.
Have you ever blown anything up?
Not yet.
Can you describe your program in one word?
Intense, but rewarding.
I heard you're taking a minor. What's that in?
Business essentials.
That's pretty different. What made you head to that side of campus?
It's such a different way of thinking. It's cool to get a mix.
So what kind of classes do you take for that?
Entrepreneurship, marketing.
Have you ever thought about crossing over business and science?
That's exactly what I want to do after graduation. Currently, I do that in JDRF. I'm an ambassador for them.
What's JDRF?
It's a nonprofit organization that is dedicated to improving the lives of type 1 diabetics.
So what do you do as an ambassador for them?
I raise awareness, I fundraise, and I host some of their events.
What else are you involved in at Ryerson?
I'm a chemistry and biology director for the Ryerson Science Society. I've been a part of the orientation executive team, and I was the vice president of marketing for Beyond the Bachelor Science Conference last year.
So why'd you join these groups?
I love getting involved and really giving back to the community.
So what would you say has been your number one takeaway from being involved?
It's made me say yes to opportunities that I wouldn't have really tried out before.
Would you recommend future students get involved?
Absolutely.
What's a fun memory that you've had?
I loved orientation.
What was it like?
It was so much fun. We did the paint party and collaborated with other faculties, and we also did a huge scavenger hunt across Ryerson campus.
So did you live in residence?
Nope, I'm a commuter.
Where do you commute from?
Etobicoke.
And what's that like?
It's always a little bit busy on the subway, so I really try to make the most of my time.
And how do you make the most of your time?
Studying or sleeping.
So what do you like to do just to relax and have fun?
Netflix.
And what's something you're watching right now?
I'm currently obsessed with Scandal, but my go-to has always been Friends.
Where's your favorite place on campus?
I love the SLC, but also the Science Lounge.
What floor of the SLC is your favorite?
Fifth floor, the Sun.
And how's navigating Kerr Hall as a science student?
4 years and I still haven't figured it out.
So what's the Science Lounge like?
Come on, I'll show you. It's a collaborative workspace for Faculty of Science students.
Hey Zoeie, where do you want to go for lunch today?
Chipotle?
Yeah, sounds good.
So Zoeie, finally, why Ryerson?
I love the location. It's in the heart of downtown Toronto and it's so close to opportunity.
Great, thank you so much. We'll see you later.
See you.